Beautiful right hand. Can he follow it up? He doesn't, but the uppercut. Now can he follow that up? And still, Geelong goes forward, spinning back first, a little bit close. For that to work properly. Another beautiful right hand. And it looked like the lights went out for a second, but he just waits and says, give me your best shot. And he has plenty of them. And still he comes forward. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. You would not believe that when somebody told you that a man could take the best shots from Brad Riddell and still be standing. I don't know what it did on the scorecard. That was another fantastic right hand from Riddell that would have put
one, drop it like it's hot in an uppercut. You gonna take her out, baby. Hey, hey, you got it. You got it. Drop it, drop it, drop it. Drop it. Listen. Hey. Drop it. Drop it and hit it, uppercut. Shot it. Shot it. There you go. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like a hot in the uppercut. Shot it, you got the advantage. Shot it, you got the advantage. Drop it. Drop it in uppercut. There you go. Drop it. Don't let it grab you. Walk up to it and drop it in uppercut it. You got the advantage. ទៀតអាខ្លួនគាត់ក៏បានអុកប្រធមដល់អេប៊ូថងមួយចំណែកដែរក្នុងកម្មវិធីកម្បាំងនៃការនេះទទួលបានបាទហើយអ្នកអ្នកកឃៀងគឺថាបានចូលរួមលើកកិច្ចការកម្ពុជាផងដែរវាថាគាត់គឺទៅដល់ថ្ងៃនេះថាដល់អេប៊ូថងហើយតែចំនួនប្រាំរយដុល្លារបើសិនជាឈ្នះថាគេថាគាត់ក៏យកបន្តិចបន្តិចទៅគេនៅតែសម្រុកចូលដែរគេថាក៏យើងគិតពីកីឡាករសູ້លោកក្រុមហ៊ុនសູ້ណាក៏សម្រុកបាទទោះបីត្រូវមិនទីជួយក៏ត្រូវទៅសម្រុកចូលអេប៊ូថងអ
ពីតាគាត់ស្វាយណាខំសម្រុកបច្ចេកទេសខាងនេះវិញខ្លួនបច្ចេកទេសធម្មពលឬថាក្បាច់គុណខ្មែរបុរាណយើងថាអស់ពីសមត្ថភាពហើយប្រិមត្តទិសនេះ ន្តទស្សនាហើយជួយចិត្តមិត្តរំជាមួយនឹងបាច់ខ្មែរបុរាណរបស់យើងបាទទស្សនាបន្តបាទគុំចុងក្រោយអេមផងបង្កកំហល់ហើយនឹងអាណាមកគោគៀវ
បាទចាំគាត់ដល់ល្អល្អណាស់
បាទអាណាធំសម្រាប់អេមផងនៅដល់ផងអត់ដល់គាត់ទេផងគេខកអេមផងតផងណាមកជាប់យ៉ាងណាអេមផងអាដាមកំពុងតែចលោះកោះសេជ្វេងស្ដាំអេមផងទៀតតចេញដល់ផងអាតែជួយចាំលើក្រោម1 2 3 4 2 3អេមផងទូរួចទេអាដាមចលោះឲ្យល្អស្ដាប់យកទៅខាត់ផងជាប់ណាស់เอฟทองกระทอยังไม่อายยอมก็เซฟพอเอฟทองเก่งก่อนกายุ่งในระดาโจซอยซอยยังเต้นจะลอยเอฟทองประตีจับประตีแต่ซาเล่ก็มาวันนี้จังกราใจจะมวยในนั้นใครที่มาจับสายกระวัดต้นสนามเติมมาไปเป็นหนึ่งวินาทีจังกราฝากเป็นเรียบร้อยไอ้ไอ้กีตาอาดามซาซีกายงกีตาเลิศจงกงกีตาสมาคมกีตาเอฟทองกีตาพิยมกีตาพิยมมิงกีตาจูน่าได้บานประกวดจมวยเอฟทองเราได้ทั้งคนยับบาน
แข่งเครื่องสมัครเพียบมาตั้ง
ตัวไปยังนากันได้กายงก
็
มินมุตนาเพียบได้ราดบานประกวดจมวยเอฟทองเราได้ทั้งคนยับไปเนาะบานคอมซูเราได้ตามทั้งนรกราวด
์บานรบโจ้ก็ตั้งกอง
ตัวไปยึดตรึกกีตามัดเดรย์ยังนากันได้กรอเซยังนากันได้กันได้แต่ประกวดเราได้ทั้งคนยับในจงที่ปราบในกองได
้เมื่อต้องการยุ่งสไตล์เหมือนก
ันแต่ปรี
ก็สำรับไปเลยเอฟทองก็จะส
ำรับได้ทำได้ละทำได้แต่ยังน่ากระก็เอฟทองกีตาจีกีฬากอประตัลกบัดบัดกบัดกุนขมายโบราณกีตาจำนักยูมาฮับแบบสัตว์คลังเกียงแต่ทุกใบยังงากระดอกกีตาการยุ่งต่อมินกีตาอยู่ได้กีตาทั้งไงนี่คือยำอ้อจานะแต่บานประคุดจมูกนั่งเอฟทองระโหดดอลตักบรรจบระโหดดอลตักที่พรำมากระดา
เต้าไรเมตสันกิจนั่งตุรเตสันกิจยุติปิตรัยไอ้ลายนี้มาจากสายกระวัดระบบกรมหงสราเปาปะเปเมียขนมประเภทตุ้งเงินแปดสิบแปดกิโลกรัมคือยังเราเคยหาย ladies and gentlemen now we have the champ for the ปะเปเมีย red wine champion belt the winner is blue corner ជាកិត្តិយសបំពាក់កម្រងផ្កានៅក្នុងឱកាសនេះសូមទទួលបំពាក់ខ្សែក្រវ៉ាត់សូមគោរពអញ្ជើញបាទលោកហឹមសាវីនប្រធានផ្នែកលក់នៃក្រុមហ៊ុនស្រាពពែមាសបាទអំបញ្ញមិញនេះគាត់ដើរស្រែកថាអរគុណអរគុណចេះអរគុណមួយម៉ាត់ទេណាបាទបាទកំចាន់បាទសូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណហើយក៏សូមគោរពអញ្ជើញបាទលោករិទ្ធចត្រាអគ្គនាយករងនៃស្ថានីយ៍នៅវិទ្យុទូរទស្សន៍បាយ័នបាទសូមមេត្តាផ្ដល់រង្វាន់$1,000ដុល្លារសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដែលជាអំណោយរបស់សម្តេចអគ្គមហាសេនាបតីតេជោហ៊ុនសែននិងលោកជំទាវជាទីគោរពដ៏ខ្ពង់ខ្ពស់ជូនដល់កីឡាករបង្គោលក្រហមអេហ្វូថងបាទសូម
Thank you. Sharon Alberry at the beauty party. In a few hours, she would take a first step toward a new career, a step that could have an effect on the face of the attractive 34-year-old mother of three children. At the same time, 21-year-old Zenda Foster was finishing her day at work and contemplating the same career change. That night, the two women met. The Seattle Center Arena, the first professional fight between women in Washington, was sanctioned by the State Boxing Commission after pressure from women's rights groups, saying the sport had been closed to women. In the ring, former high school track star Zenda Foster dominated the action from the opening bell. Sharon Alberry's new hairdo suffered through all three one-minute rounds.
No, I'm going to retire. Go back to singing.
Thank you. It's safer. Thank you.
The official decision, a draw. The promoter says he hopes it's the last time he ever sees women in the ring. There's not enough talent around for good fights. The Seattle boxing establishment didn't take this historic first very seriously. But the next day in Portland, Oregon, a woman who demands to be taken seriously was weighing in for another fight.
140.5 pounds.
Nobody's beat my record, and nobody's knocked me out.
How many fights?
I've had one.
The next night, it was obvious Carolyn Svensson and Jean Lang came to fight. The self-proclaimed champion says she learned her trade settling fights when she was a bartender. And this was a pretty good barroom brawl. When it was all over, Carolyn Svensson's unbeaten record stood at 2. But fight promoters in Portland do see a future for the fists of women in the ring, and Svensson is hearing from challengers in every part of the country. If other state boxing commissions give the okay, she could be making much more than the $300 earned in this ring and be a pioneer in this unique battle for women's rights.
We'll be right back.
មុននឹងឈានចូលដល់ការប្រកួតសូមសម្លេងគាំទ្រទាំងអស់គ្នាមួយបបាល់នេះជាការប្រកួតគូកិត្តិយសទី6ក្នុងប្រភេទទម្ងន់65គីឡូក្រាមសូមអរគុណដល់ស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាដែលបានឧបត្ថម្ភពេញទំហឹងក្នុងកម្មវិធីកម្ពុជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធគុនខ្មែរស្រាបៀរកម្ពុជាស្រាបៀរជាតិមោទនភាពជាតិចៅក្រុមគូទី6នេះចៅក្រុមទី1លោកម៉ងស៊ីធនចៅក្រុមទី2លោកឡុងសាលវ័ននិងចៅក្រុមទី3លោករតសថាហើយអាជ្ញាកណ្ដាលនៅលើសំមានប្រកួតគឺលោកសុកវិជ័យសូមជូនសមាជិកគូទី6បង្គោលខៀវស្លៀកខោពណ៌ខៀវអាយុ20ឆ្នាំកម្ពស់ 1.75 ទម្ងន់65គីឡូក្រាមលោកប្រកួតគុនខ្មែរ15ដងឈ្នះ12ដងចាញ់3ដងដួលគូប្រកួតឲ្យសន្លប់ទាំង12ដងលោកប្រកួតកម្ពុជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធ7ដងឈ្នះ2ដងចាញ់5ដងនិងដួលគូប្រកួតឲ្យសន្លប់ទាំង2ដងប្រកួតចុងក្រោយចាញ់រិនសរតក្នុងទឹកទី1មកពីសមាគមមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកីឡានៃកងយុទ្ធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទស្រុកកំណើតភូមិឈូកសឃុំស្វាយជ្រុំស្រុកស្វាយជ្រុំខេត្តស្វាយរៀងគ្រូបង្ហាត់លោកឈិតសរឹមលោកលោកស្រីនិងនាងកញ្ញាសូមស្វាគមន៍កម្ពុជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធខេត្តស្វាយរៀងមកពីសមាគមមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលកីឡាកងយុទ្ធពលខេមរៈភូមិន្ទតើទូចំណែកបង្គោលក្រហមស្លៀកខោពណ៌ខ្មៅអាយុ25ឆ្នាំកម្ពស់ 1.68 ទម្ងន់65គីឡូក្រាមធ្លាប់ប្រកួតគុនខ្មែរ43ដងឈ្នះ33ដងចាញ់10ដងនិងផ្ដួលគូប្រកួតឲ្យសន្លប់7ដងធ្លាប់ប្រកួតកម្ពុជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធ4ដងឈ្នះ3ដងចាញ់1ដងនិងផ្ដួលគូប្រកួតឲ្យសន្លប់2ដងប្រកួតចុងក្រោយឈ្នះហៀមសំឡាងក្នុងទឹកទី1មកពីក្លឹបប្រដាល់តាព្រំមានជ័យបង្ក្រាបគ្រឿងញៀនស្រុកកំណើតភូមិតាំងក្រសាំងឃុំតាំងក្រសាំងស្រុកសន្ទុកខេត្តកំពង់ធំគ្រូបង្ហាត់លោកមាសសុគ្រីលោកលោកស្រីនៅនាងកញ្ញាក៏សូមស្វាគមន៍កម្ពុជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធខេត្តកំពង់ធំនៃក្លឹបតាព្រំមានជ័យបង្ក្រាបគ្រឿងញៀនលីសៀវឡុងខ្មែរហុនគីរី
បាទប្រវត្តិសង្ខេបឃើញថាហ៊ុនគរីបងតូចទូ5ឆ្នាំបាទសង្ស័យថាមិនមែនបង5ឆ្នាំទេថាដបង7ឆ្នាំមើលទៅហាមដាច់ខាតបាទបើមើលមកហ៊ុនគរីសំតា3តាំងពិតអាយុតែ25ឆ្នាំទេគាត់គាត់ក្មេងតែគាត់ជីវិតគាត់អូខេតែគាត់វឹកហាត់វាយរបួសមុខច្រើនពេកទៅឃើញរាងចាស់តិចទេគូចាប់ក្រោយចិត្ត
ទី1បាទសូមទស្សនាការប្រកួតកម្ពុជាអ្នកប្រយុទ្ធដែលជាគូកិត្តិយសទី6បាទគូចុងក្រោយតូចទូបង្គោលខៀវហ៊ុនគរីបង្គោលក្រហមបាទថ្ងៃនេះគឺស្លៀកខោបោះខ្មៅមកមើលកាយវិការរបស់ហ៊ុនគរីបាទតាំងបាត់តូចទូគាត់ពីរជើងហើយបាទបាត់ផ្សោតប្រកួតបៃដាក់ត្រង់គឺតូចទូបៃច្រានដងបាទហ៊ុនគរីទៅតែ2ដងទេ
បាទហ៊ុនគរីគាត់ធ្វើតែបង្អើយបង្អើយគាត់អត់ទាន់ភ្លួងមកដៃក្រាកំណាត់ដៃថ្មតូចទូ
បាទ
វាយសេរី12ដងដៃគូសន្លប់12ដងនៅសត្វបៃអីចាស់មកជង្គង់ជួយស្ដាំជួយស្ដាំចាប់ជើងជួយស្ដាំហ៊ុនគរីយ៉ាងម៉េចចេះបាទអឺចោលអឺឡើងទៅចាំចូលសោក
បាទគឺថាអហ៊ុនគរីនៅពីក្រោមមែនជាយឹមចាប់កនរបស់តូចទូជាប់មកហើយសត្វដៃក្តាប់ដៃថ្មចេញទេ
ដៃដៃដៃកំតោងដៃ
លោកសុវិជ័យគាត់តែត្រួតពិនិត្យក្រៃលោមក្រៃណាខុសលក្ខខណ្ឌ
ដៃកំតោងរេងដៃកំតោងរេង
បាត់កាយរបស់ទូបាត់ហ៊ុនគរីក្រោកឈោអុយអូយបាត់ទូទូចាប់ពីកោហ៊ុនគរីចាប់កាត់ពីក្បាច់អុយអូយបាត់ពីក្បាច់រ៉េឌីអូតុនបាត់អត់ទេបាត់ចាប់ពីកោយប់ហ៊ុនគរីកោទូទូទូទូរត់កោហ៊ុនគរីអុយយ៉ាបាត់មុខតអីអុយយ៉ាបាត់យ៉ាងបញ្ហាហ៊ុនគរីមុខឡើងស្បាយហើយស្បាយហ៊ុនគរីទុនជើងបាត់រើលែងចាប់មួយហើយអេអូអ៎គរីមិនអាចស៊ូបានទេ
ទស្សនិកជនជាទីមេត្រីការប្រកួតគូកិត្តិយសទី6ទឹកទី1រយៈពេល1នាទីនិង28វិនាទីតាមរយៈការកាច់គូប្រកួតរបស់ខ្លួនដោយលក្ខណៈបច្ចេកទេសជ័យជំនះបានទៅលើបង្គោលខៀវ